When we talk about social distancing for seniors, we have to remember it does not necessarily mean social isolation. Social distancing is a way to protecting ourselves physically from picking up the infection. Same thing for seniors. But remember, social isolation and loneliness can have negative impact on seniors' health. Therefore, we need to make sure we keep our seniors engaged while protecting them from the infection.